Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick. If my voice sounds weird, it's because it is. I'm getting over a cold. Or trying to, anyway. So we're just leaving Twin Lake. I'm gonna head to the Tower of White Wizards, which, hold on, I gotta check. I have a map on the other screen. We were at the Island of Grey Wizards, I believe, last time, so I'm not sure what the Magic Mouth is gonna ask us. The Tower of White Wizards? It might ask us who's in charge of the Tower of the White Wizards, just like the Island of the Grey Wizards Magic Mouth thing did. So didn't mean to do that. Just want to get back into this. I think it's Riddle Mouth, not Magic Mouth, I call it. Just want to check that anyway. We are full of sling stones and arrows. Pardon me. We recently leveled up Drobaneer. Well, last episode leveled up Drobaneer and Silk. Silk is full of arrows. Trazric is full of sling stones. Other people are carrying more arrows and sling stones for Trazric. We sold a whole bunch of crap and got more healing, two more healing flasks from what's his name? Chandra. So we wanna. I'm gonna say it's northeast, but we need to get around a forest and not go into another forest instead. So if I hit it, there's gonna be more. Now, I could follow the coast, but that might be difficult. But it looks like we can follow a river in. So if we go around this, we'll probably end up by a marshland, though. That's the only bad thing. But we might be able to just follow the river and avoid the marsh. So I'm hoping, anyway. I'll just go like this, and it'll automatically path me through where I want to go. It's doing it automatically. I'm gonna wait in a little bit. Yeah, like about now. Sun will probably set again before we get to our destination. Now what I want to do is I want to get myself there. Because I still don't have a class. We're all these hours into the game, I'm still walking around with no class. I'm like school in summertime, no class, and 4 hit points. Everyone else, you know, I don't even have. Oh, I have an age. But see how he has thief, and he has experience points. I don't have that. I have experience points. I'm gonna dump them all into as many levels as I can afford. Bet that. Looking bet your sweet ass about that. So. Doesn't want to path me anywhere because they're heading the other way. And. Okay. Good. We can follow this. There's the swamp. Mind you, still blind, guys. I'm not. Been over here before, but it just looks like from the map, which is a scan of the paper map that came with the original game. I'd love to get a hold of a copy of that. If you guys have a copy of that you really want to get rid of or something, let me know. Because I would love to own this game. It's very hard to find. It's actually, believe it or not, lately it's been easier for me to find Amber Moon, which unfortunately is only in German, than Amberstar. Okay. Is that the tower? This little thing? I'm gonna assume yes. As usual, with mages, things are not as often not what they appear to be. Actually, I can carry plenty, but I'm gonna use it. I think it's Drobinir who needs to shed some weight out of the two of us. Actually, he's okay too. Okay, the magic mouth. Welcome to the Tower of the White Wizards. As you are new to this place, you must first pass the 5 tests before you can enter the guild.
Great.
5 tests? 5 tests? Talking to yourself. Okay, I can't talk to it. Okay, I'm just gonna save right now. Yeah, that would be prudent at this juncture. Always checking for secret walls and such. What kind of tests do we have? Okay, there's our magic mouth. Okay. Can't even move along, so we know that we're at the eastmost section of the map.
Excuse me. Oh, jeez.
I'm not even timing this episode, but that's okay. Did I see something on the... I thought I saw something pass by at the periphery of my vision on that left wall, no? What do we have? A voice says, "The first test, the test of confusion, begins behind this door. You may still go back, but if you pass the first test, you must also attempt the other 4. You're gonna teleport me all over, aren't you? Let me just see where we are. Hopefully the map will stay true to us. Okay, that's a teleporty thing if I ever saw one. Is this passing by it? Wait. There's another teleporty thing. Okay. So according to the map, we are actually moving. I hate stuff like this. So at one point, we didn't have one next to us, didn't we? I saw that. Oh, we did. Okay, I don't know. See, now we... Okay. Okay, I hate this tower. What am I supposed to be doing? Getting to the middle? Is that the, Okay, so if I move right forward, boink, this puts us up there. Oh, but yet we've uncovered the second one, haven't we? Does that mean I can advance past it now if I go back? So I just go forward, right? Wait. No, I'm going back. Never mind. Okay, so what if I go forward now? I still end back here. Okay. Okay, so what if I go forward into this one? Same result. Okay, so about that one. Same result. Okay. I'm thinking maybe we'll just have to uncover them all, so if I go in from the sides. Go down one more. This is pretty painstaking. Excuse me. Okay, gonna go forward here. Bunk. Was I there? Or was I over here? I thought it was here. So I'm gonna go forward here, try to uncover this last. We don't uncover it. We have to go from the other side, maybe? I mean, I don't even know if that's the, what we're supposed to be doing. The object of this. Oh. In the middle of that, we lose our torch. Should really make that difficult to figure out what the hell we're doing. Alright, going forward here. Pew. Did I click it? I'm inside. I think I'm facing up. So for some reason I want to go into that one. Ooh, where are we now? Is that good? Did I do good? Maybe not. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Okay. So we got in through this way. Now I'm in it. What if I just continue through? No. Okay, I'm inside. Facing here, so I'm going to turn to face the other way. Facing south now. Boop. A voice says, "Heartiest congratulations, you have passed the first test." Nice. I don't even understand what the hell the test was. Where are we now? Since we passed the first test, I'm going to save the game. Alright, so where are we? What's the next test? Fight monsters? Announce your test. Door. I hope there's a shorter way into this once we do all this once. It's very interesting though. As you step before the door, you hear a voice saying, "The second test, the test of the eternal stairs, begins behind this door." The eternal stairs? Sounds like we're going to some cardiovascular carnage here. Eternal stairs. Got it. I guess we go up them forever. Okay. This is supposed to test our cardiovascular. Alright, let's go up. I'm just checking for any... Okay. Eternal stairs. Now we go down. Wait, it sent us back. It sent us back. How do we avoid that? Do I have to go backwards or something? See, I'll go forward and it'll put me, instead of in this square, here. Wait, now that's going up. Uh-huh. Okay. How many times are you gonna play that trick on me? Okay, I can't move the map. Okay, move the map down. So we're in the northwest section of the map here. I don't suppose this is anything. It never has been before. Oh, I can't actually. What was I saying? I was trying to look at something. Alright, we just look like that. Alright. A voice says, "You have also successfully passed this test." Nice. Told ya. We got the power. As you step before the third door, you hear, "The third test, the Hall of Corpses, begins behind this door." Let me guess, we got to fight them all. Alright, so, saving again. The Hall of Corpses. Sounds promising. It's a corpsey. Let me guess, don't step on them? I'll go this way. Oh. I'm gonna have to step on them, I think. You hear a clacking noise and an explosion shakes the whole group. Burning debris hurtles toward the group. Ow. Okay, Trasric is dead. Okay, I'm glad we just saved. What is the secret to this? Now, sometimes we don't step on a skeleton, and that happens. And sometimes we step on a skeleton, and that happens. If you go straight across... That hurts. Obviously it's not acceptable because I am dead. So I can go forward 2. 1, 2, 3 actually, right? And then... Which way do we want to be heading? Can I turn left? No. No. Okay. One, two, three. Can I turn right? No. Okay, maybe I want to step on the skeletons because they're stopping these traps because we're stepping on a skeleton instead of stepping on a trap. Is that the idea? I mean, that wouldn't make sense. So instead of avoiding skeletons, we're going to walk on skeletons. So we can't walk that way. I think I have the right idea. Is there even a way out of this room? And am I stepping on empty... I'm stepping on empty ground now, aren't I? Oh, there's a door here. Do we make it? We're somewhere else. Tell us we successfully passed the test. A voice says you have solved another task successfully, but the next one follows immediately.